Why?
Shh. It's about our lost brother. We don't have a brother. They're keeping him a secret, but I've seen him.
Uh-oh. Great.
Don't turn on the light. See? I wonder where he went. Mom and Dad sold him or something.
DW, that's me.
Is not.
Is too.
But you wear glasses.
That's before I wore glasses.
You were born with glasses.
But he ate more than me. I need it more than you. You're only bigger than me because you're full of so much food.
Well, while you were stuffing your face, Mommy and I were hard at work.
Oh, well, it's too late. Yo mama says he's coming.
Yo mama.
Nadine's right, honey. All you have to do is tell it to us.
But what if it does something really, really bad?
What could one little word do?
Okay. Mom! Arthur just your favorite...
Here, you dropped this.
Arthur! Was that on the floor?
It has to be sterilized.
Don't worry, I'll take care of everything.
What? Yes, you were such a cute baby.
Yeah, what went wrong?
Now, when I say help, you run in and save me from the octopus. Ready? Go.
Help.
No, I'm the princess.
I have a little more H2O? What?